And his opponent from Dallas, Texas, weighing in at 420 pounds, the Dumpster.
Everyone in this match is competing at such a high level. I predict one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
A man who elevates his game every week. He is competing at his highest level yet.